children will collect the little green flags that you see. Chuck is going to have our children's story after you collect. Agitated, and they might attack. case it worked perfectly for Margie because Babylon's left her alone. So it's kind of like in the Bible. Jesus has given us many promises and he's told us to not be afraid. So if we totally believe what Jesus said and believe in his promises, there's no need for us to ever be afraid again. So with that, does anybody want to have a prayer for us? Anybody left to pray? Alright, let's bow our heads. Loving Father, we thank you so much for this Sabbath that we can be here to worship you. And we thank you for our children. We pray that you would be with them and help them to grow in you and to believe you and to trust you, that you will take care of us and to not ever be afraid. We thank you for these promises. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.